The money system embodies two key planks of the story of separation. On the one hand, it casts us into competition with each other because it's created scarce through the lending system, through the system of interest-bearing debt. There's always more debt than there is money. So it's not that competition is absent in nature. It's not that human beings don't have a competitive aspect to their human nature, but the system generates additional competition on top of what might be organic and natural to human beings. We're put in a situation in which we have to compete to survive, in which things that are actually abundant are made artificially scarce. Money is artificially scarce, and it induces artificial scarcity in everything that it touches. So we have a world now where things that were once abundant have become scarce.